50% of the girls that are out of school now because schools are closed are unlikely to go back to school, because meanwhile, poverty has taken the toll. And for girls, that means early marriage, exploitation, and worse. And I've seen it. I was in Lebanon a few days ago. I spoke to many refugee families. They said, "We're sorry, we cannot send our kids back to school, and we need to marry our girl because that's the only way out of poverty."